If you're interested in a career in food safety, you have a wide range of career choices, both domestically and internationally, and with great long-term security. After all, food is not likely to go out of fashion. Hi, my name is Paul Medeiros, and I've made a career of working in the food industry. It was during my time as Supply Quality Assurance Manager for Burger King Corporation that I decided I needed to upgrade my knowledge in food safety. After completing my master's here in Food Safety and Quality Assurance, I progressed to my current position as Director of Quality Assurance for Compass Group Canada, a leader in food service industry. Safe food extends from the farm to processing to the sale of products in grocery stores and restaurants. If you're looking for a rewarding career or to upgrade your skills and knowledge in food safety, the University of Guelph is the perfect place for you.
I chose food safety because it's just such an interesting and important area of public health. I mean, millions of Canadians each year are affected by foodborne illness, and the list of emerging pathogens is constantly growing.
The Guelph program also offers flexibility in its format, with its online or on-campus course offerings. The program is a course-based master's that can be completed in 4 semesters.
The online course experience is definitely very rewarding. By the time I completed 5 courses, I feel really confident about the career I chose. 5 out of these 8 courses are distance courses, which suited me well because at the time I started this program, I was working in Alberta.
We're standing in the kitchen of the sensory evaluation lab where we prepare foods, which is what's going on in this particular moment, for people to evaluate. And we are looking at various aspects of the sensory properties of the food, how it tastes, how it smells, with the ultimate goal of making sure that the quality of the food is as good as it can be for a consumer who wants to eat it.
I've been a public health inspector for 12 years at the Region of Peel, and it was around the 5 to 6 year mark that I felt that it was important to continue my education. I started to feel a little bit stagnant in my thinking after having 5 years of field experience under my belt. I knew 3 graduates from this particular program. So one was a previous professor at Ryerson at the public health program, and 2 were public health inspectors that worked at Peel. All 3 of them successfully completed the program, so that definitely had an influence on my decision. Guelph has a very reputable name out in the community in multiple programs, but specifically in the food safety, food science program.
The University of Guelph is Canada's food university. At the center of this international reputation is the Ontario Agricultural College. With nearly 150 years of proud tradition in teaching and research in all aspects of animal and plant production, its program also benefits from the many other life science disciplines on the Guelph campus, ranging from food engineering, toxicology, epidemiology, marketing, and hospitality. Students in food safety and quality assurance can therefore adapt their programs to include any of these related disciplines.
I find that the research project is really interesting and very valuable because it allows me to find a focus within the broader scope of food safety where I can develop my skills and expertise in that area. I'm currently working on a risk assessment of salmonella infections from duck and quail eggs.
RiboPrinter is one of the fastest and accurate equipments that we are using in order to identification of the bacteria. It's one of the very functional and practical ways in order to find out the foodborne pathogens, which are the issue for food industry companies.
It was great combining the school program. My school helps my professional work, and professional work helps back my school give me practical experience, and when I'm doing the school project, it allows me to have a broader view and more practical view. So I think I was really lucky in that way that my school and my work help each other so much.
As a food packaging lab, a lot of the work we do is geared towards enhancing the shelf life of different food products. So when we're conducting different types of tests, often it's desirable to store products at different temperatures or different types of humidity. And what we can do at these chambers is store products for a prolonged period of time and measure the rate of decay or degradation due to loss of nutrients and so forth.
You can end up in, as a food microbiologist, there's also quality assurance management, there's policy makers, decision making, there's just so many avenues that you can go down, and I think that's something that's really great about this program. Personally, I would like to play an important role in Canada's food safety system to ensure that Canadians are protected from foodborne illness.
If you're looking for a rewarding career or to upgrade your skills and knowledge in food safety or quality assurance, the University of Guelph is the perfect place for you. For more information about the Food Safety and Quality Assurance Program, contact fsqa@uoguelph.ca.